Hey, Jules. Hope you're doing good. I just wanted to say last 4 months has been a blast. I'm getting to date you and pursue you, and it's been a lot of fun planning this proposal the last 2 months, and it's been hard keeping it a secret from you, but I look forward to seeing you tonight and asking you to be my future wife. So we'll see you later tonight, Jules. Bye-bye.
Living for tomorrow, lost within a dream, trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems love makes the world feel good. Singing in the moonlight, dancing in the rain, let the sun shine through to lift your spirit once again, 'cause love makes the world feel good. Chasing after rainbows somewhere in the sky, and it feels so good. Oh yeah. 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 And it feels so good.
Hey, Chulz, I hope you've had an amazing day. The heart behind of today was for it to be perfect for you. I had an email from you a couple years ago of kind of describing your dream day or your perfect day, and so thanks for providing the outline for me to kind of go off of, but I had to change the evening outline part to a little bit. I had some different plans, like asking you to be my wife, but I hope you're okay with this change, and excited to see you here tonight.
We're all sitting here gathering because we just got back from the beach from a fun day celebrating what Rachel thought was Dana's birthday. We are down to the shower right now. Little do you know, we will be proposing in 15 minus what?
One hour.
Crazy. So we're all very excited. We've been keeping it secret for quite some time.
We love you. We love you, Rachel.
Hey, Ray. Proposal is a couple hours out, and we will see you down at the peninsula here in a little bit, and I'll actually be able to see you when you guys walk onto the beach. You won't get to see us, but yeah, the girls, I've got it all planned out. You guys are gonna take some pictures, but it's actually just so that we can get you to the beach again. So yeah, enjoy that time with your friends. They're gonna kick off the proposal for me, and enjoy that moment with them, and they'll then send you on to my parents. They love you a ton, Ray, and they're excited to have you part of the Brady family. And then from then on, they will send you, and you will meet your parents, and enjoy that time with them as well. Short after that, they will send you on to me, and I have a pretty big question for you, Ray. So we'll see you tonight, and yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing you. Bye-bye.